the fourth part, we have 3 to the power minus 7 divided by 3 to the power minus 10, which is in the bracket, multiplied by 3 to the power minus 5. Okay. Now, as you know that we need to do the function of the bracket at first, so we'll be solving this at first. Okay. Now, here we have the same base, and in between divide sign is there. So when we have the same base, according to the law, when we have the same base and in between divide sign is there, then we just subtract the powers. So we'll write the base, which is 3 here, and powers are subtracted. So here we have minus 7. Now, according to the law, minus sign is there. See here, minus sign is there, right? So we'll put minus sign. Now n is minus 10 here. This is also negative. So this we will have to put it in the bracket. So this means m and this means n. Since minus sign is there before n, so we will have to put the value of n within the bracket. Okay. And this part will remain same. So it into 3 to the power minus 5. Now 3 here to the power minus 7, and here minus minus will become plus. So minus 7 plus 10, and this will remain as it is, 3 to the power minus 5. Now we'll write the base, which is 3 here. Now plus minus minus, so 10 minus 7 is 3. And since this, since 10 is greater than 7 and sign of 10 is positive, so 3 will be positive here. Now this result will be multiplied with the one which is outside of the bracket. Okay, so 3 to the power 3 to the power 3 to the power minus 5. Now we have the same base, okay, and in between multiply sign is there. So when we have the same base, we subtract the we add the powers. Here we have multiply sign, so we add the powers. So a to the power m plus n. Now we will write the base, which is 3 here, and we'll add the powers, which is 3 plus, and since the value of n is negative, we'll put it in the bracket. Now 3 will remain same. Here we have plus and here we have minus, so plus minus minus, right? So we'll write 3 minus 5. Now 1 is positive, 1 is negative, so it will be plus minus minus, so 5 minus 3 is 2. And since the sign of 5 is greater here, which is negative, 5 is greater than 3 and sign of 5 is negative here, so here will be minus 2. Now here exponent is negative, we will have to make it positive. So how will you make it positive? According to the law, if the exponent is negative, we write the base in reciprocal form, so it will be 1 by a to the power m. So similarly here will be 1 by 3 to the power 2. Or you can write exponent is negative, we will write 3 1 by 3, because we will write the reciprocal of 3, which is 1 by 3 here, and power will be positive. So 1 by 3 whole square. Now 1 square means 1 and 3 square. Okay. So the answer of the fourth part is 1 by 3 square. Now in the fourth part, we have 2 raised to the power minus 3 into minus 7 raised to the power minus 3. So here we have the different base, but power is same, which is minus 3. So according to the law, when we have the different base but the power is same and in between multiply sign is there, then we multiply the base, so a into b is ab, and power we write one time, okay, which is m. So similarly here we will multiply the base, so 2 into minus 7 and power is minus 3, so we'll write minus 3 here. Now 7 into 2 is 14 and minus sign is there, so it will be minus 14 to the power minus 3. Now since the exponent is negative, we will have to make it positive by the law a to the power minus m is equals to 1 by a to the power m. Okay, so we'll write 1 by minus 14. Minus 14 will be 1 by minus 14 because we'll have to write the reciprocal of this, and minus 3 will be plus 3. Okay, so answer of the last part will be 1 by minus 4 to the power 3. Okay, so this was all about question number 2. Now coming to question number 3. Now question number 3 says find the value of, in the first part we have 3 to the power 0 plus 4 to the power minus 1 is in the bracket multiplied by 2 square. Okay, now according to the law, if the power of anything is 0, then the value is 1, right? So here 3 to the power 0 is 1 plus, here power of 4 is minus 1, so exponent is negative here, and to make it positive, see 4 means 4 by 1, so reciprocal of 4 will be, denominator will go up and numerator will come down, so it will be 1 by 4, right? So we'll write 1 by 4, so will be in the bracket multiplied by 2 square. Now we'll solve the bracket at first. Now here no digit is given, so we can consider as 1, so 4 into 1 is 4, so LCM is 4. Now LCM divided by the denominator, so 4 divided by 1 is 4, then answer should be multiplied by the numerator, so 4 multiplied by 1 is 4. Now we have plus sign. Now when we have same denominator and LCM is same, then we get 1, because 4 divided by 4 is 1. Now 1 into the numerator is 1, okay. Now multiplied by 2 square. Now 4 plus 1, 5 by 4 into 2 square means 4. Now 4, 4 will be cancelled. So answer of the first part will be 5. Okay. Now coming to second part. Now in the second part we have 2 raised to the power minus 1 multiplied by 4 raised to the power minus 1, which is in the bracket, divided by 2 raised to the power minus 2. Now we'll be solving bracket format first, okay? And since exponent is negative here, so according to the law, if the exponent is negative, to make it positive, we will have to write the number in reciprocal form, okay? So here we'll be writing 2 to the power minus 1 will be 1 by 2. If you write the reciprocal of 2 is 1 by 2, and since here is 1, so there is no use of writing 1 here as the power, because if power is 1 here, that means we will have to write the base 1 time. So we'll write 1 by 2 multiplied by 4 to the power minus 1 means that the reciprocal of 4 is 1 by 4. Okay, now divided by again 2 raised to the power minus 2. So we will write the base. We'll write the base in inverse form, so it will be 1 by 2 and power will be positive, okay? Now here if you multiply this, 1 into 1, 1, 2 into 4, 8. So it's 1 by 8 divided by 1 by 2 square means 4. Now we will divide this 2, so 1 by 8 will remain same, okay? And 1 by 4 will be 4 by 1, right? Divide will be multiply sign, and 1 by 4 means this part we write the reciprocal. So 1 by 4 will be 4 by 1. Now 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8. So 1 we have in the numerator, and in the denominator we have 2 multiplied by 1 is 2. So answer of the second part is 1 by 2. In the third part we have 1 by 2 raised to the power minus 2 plus 1 by 3 raised to the power minus 2 plus 1 by 4 raised to the power minus 2. Okay, so we will have to make the exponent positive. According to the law, a to the power minus m, if a to the power minus m is there, then it will be 1 by a to the power m. We will have to write the reciprocal. So here if you write the reciprocal of 1 by 2, so it will be 2 by 1. And the power will be positive, okay? Now 1 by 3 will be 3 by 1 and power will be positive, and 1 by 4 will be 4 by 1 and here will be 2. So 2 square means 4 and 1 square means 1. So it's 4 by 1. 3 square means 9. So it's 9 by 1. 3 square means 9 and 1 square means 1. So it's 9 by 1. And 4 square means 16 and 1 square means 1. So it's 16 by 1. So we'll add this 3. 16 plus 9 is 25. 25 plus 4 is 29. 29 by 1, which is 29. Okay. So this is the answer of the third part. Now coming to fourth part. Now in the fourth part, we have 3 raised to the power minus 1 plus 4 raised to the power minus 1 plus 5 raised to the power minus 1 and whole to the power 0. And we know that if anything to the power 0 is there, then the value is 1, right? So directly we can write, because whatever we will get from here, if you add this all, then the power is 0 only, so the value will be 1. So without solving, we can write the value 1. Now if you want to solve this, see, here we have 3 to the power minus 1, and to make the exponent positive, according to the law, we will have to write the number, we will have to write the base in reciprocal form. So according to the law, a will be 1 by a, right? So here 3 will be 1 by 3 and power is 1, so we are not writing 1 here. Now 4 to the power minus 1 means 4, 1 by 4, because the reciprocal of 4 is 1 by 4. And 5 to the power minus 1 means, to make it positive, we will have to write the reciprocal of 5, which is 1 by 5 whole to the power 0. Okay. Now we will find the LCM of 3, 4 and 5. So LCM of 3, 4 and 5. What will be the LCM of this? 3, 4 is 12, 12, 5 is 16. Right. So the LCM of 3, 4 and 5, will just multiply this all to get the LCM. So it's 60. So here we have 1 by 3 to get 60, we need to multiply by 20 here. So if you take any number to multiply the denominator, the same number to be multiplied by the numerator, so it will be 1 into 20, 20 plus, coming to the next fraction, we have 1 by 4. So to get 60, 15 to be multiplied with 4, because 15 fours are 60, and the same number to be multiplied by the numerator, so it will be 15. 15 ones are 15, and the last fraction we have 1 by 5. So if you multiply 5 to 12, then we will get 60, because 5 12 is 60. So the same number to be multiplied the numerator, so 12 multiplied by 1 is 12. Okay, now we'll add this all. So 5 plus 2 is 7, 7 plus 0 is 7, 1 plus 1 2, 2 plus 2 4. So it's 47 by 60, and here power was 0, so here also we'll have to put the power 0. Now we know that anything to the power 0 is 1, so 47 by 60, here we have 60, 47 by 60 to the power 0 will be 1. Okay, now coming to the last part. Now in the last part, we have minus 2 by 3 whole to the power minus 2 whole to the power 2. So what we have seen here, according to the law, when we have the power of power, see here, this minus 2 is the power of minus 2 by 3, and this 2 is the power of this exponential form. So here we have two powers, power of power, right? And according to the law, when we have power of power, we just multiply the power, so it will become a to the power mn. So similarly, here we will write the base. Here, in according to the law, we have a is the base, and according to the question, we have minus 2 by 3 as the base. So base we will write at first, and then we will multiply the power. So minus 2 into 2 will be minus 4. Okay, now here we have got minus 2 by 3 whole to the power minus 4. Your exponent is negative, and to make it positive, we will have to write the number in reciprocal form. According to the law, when we have a to the power minus m, then we just write the reciprocal of the base, which is a will be 1 by a to the power m. So here we have minus 2 by 3, and to make the exponent positive, we will have to write the reciprocal of this. So denominator will become the numerator, so 3 will go up and minus 2 will come down, okay, whole to the power 4. Now we will just remove the bracket to get the answer. So when you remove the bracket, it will become 3 to the power 4, and here in the denominator we have minus 2, so it will be minus 2 to the power 4. So we'll write 3 4 times, so 3 into 3 into 3 into 3, and we'll write minus 2 also 4 times, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now we'll multiply this to get the answers. 3 3s are 9, 9 3s are 27, 27 3s are 81. Now when you multiply the denominator, see we have 4 negative sign. That means when we have the even number of negative sign, then we'll get positive, so it will be positive, okay. So 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16. If you multiply all these 4 2s, you will get 16, okay. So it will become 81 by 16. So this was the last part of question number 3. Thank you, students.